And tonight, police are trying to identify the person killed in a fiery crash in Oxford. It happened yesterday morning on Maple Tree Hill Road. Police say the driver went off the road and hit a drain support. You can see it here. The car then rolled on its side and caught fire. The driver was found dead after the flames were put out. And